Sleep, sleep.
Okay. Have you had your lunch, Ian?
Yeah, just right now.
All right.
Yeah. Have you guys?
See you.
Is it your first time in Kenya?
No, we have been here 10 years ago. That was 10 years ago.
10 years ago.
Yeah.
And actually today you're in Lake Naivasha.
Yeah.
Oh, you're so welcome.
All the trees are dead.
Yeah, they dried because of too much water.
Oh.
Yes. So this happened in the last 4 years.
Right.
Yes. This whole area was full of water. It risen up in 2 meters high.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why this because of flooding.
Yes, there was this high rainfall that was brought by the global warming.
Yeah, yeah.
They usually live in pairs.
Oh.
Yeah, the fish eagles.
Oh,
if
right.
You go first.
So you have to sit like this.
Yeah.
And then you swing.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, that's the best way.
Right.
All right. Slowly, slowly.
This is not like makoro.
Makoro.
Yeah. So.
You know,
are we
makoro?
Going to the front?
You're going to do that seat. One, two.
No, it's not a canoe.
Not a makoro.
Yeah, not a makoro.
Not a makoro.
Come over to the land, yeah, at night, no rains.
Okay, come in. Okay. Hmm. I think I got it.
Okay, come in. This is the African fish eagle. Although we have the hyenas, we have jackals.
Un peu comme comment on bosse vite.
Oui, c'est parce que.
Bien vu.
Okay, come in. This is the African fish eagle. Although we have the hyenas, we have jackals.
So the reason these trees are visible is because there's recently been a heavy rain a couple of years ago, such though that the lake increased in size significantly. Now all these trees have died. Similar to Candy Lake in Kazakhstan, except in Kazakhstan the water is so cold it has preserved the forest, whereas these trees have just died. On our way out to see hippos and a whole variety of birds. How are you feeling this morning?
Great.
Okay, come in. coming. This is the African fish eagle. Although we have the hyenas, we have jackals.
Can dive and fish.